A very good morning to dear students. As you know that before exam we have done till chapter number 7, but after exam from chapter 8 will come, and this is chapter number 8, who is heavier. We have done some exercises earlier, so we are going to revise it again. Now this is exercise number 3. Write that the following objects are light or heavy. Heavy means, you know, objects which is heavy, and light which is has some weight, that is light, which is less weight, that is light, and which is more weight is heavy. A gas cylinder is having more weight, so this is heavy. A tomato is light. A truck is heavy. A flower is light. A table is heavy, and a pencil box is light. Now here you have to write down some unit of gram and kilogram. Pencil about 20. That is what? Gram or kilogram? This is pencil, it is about 20 gram. Elephant about 3000 kg. Bird about 200 gram. Boy about 20 kg. A glass of water about 200 gram. Now these are the some examples which we have done earlier. So this is your revision of chapter 8, which will come in your next exam. Thank you.